All right. Oh god, where were we at? I'm gonna be honest, I remember like maybe half of yesterday's stream. I was so out of it. I think we were doing Mantyke. We had just done the VOD. Oh god, I'm already yawning. That's not a great sign. Oh well.
We're in it for the whole network. We're in it now.
All right. Oh god, I forgot. Oh, the smalls. Oh, this is gonna go fantastically, I can already tell. All right. Hey Cyan, how's it going? There's Mantine. We need the Mantykes. That's a Roomerade. That's also a Roomerade. That's Quillfish. Is there like a different Mantyke spot? Because I feel like there's another one. I just can't remember where. Is it like over here? Oh, did you? Oh, you poor soul. It'll get restocked tomorrow. Like you know that's what's gonna happen. You finally just cave, and it's gonna immediately get restocked afterwards. Oh yeah, thank God we got a second small. Yeah, there's another Mantyke spot here too, which is good. That. Come on, Mantyke. Be small. Darn. Hello, cool. How's it going? I hate trying to catch stuff in the water. I don't know why I'm even trying to catch that. I don't need it. I need to just get it out of the way. Oh, another Mantyke over here. Come on, be small. Oh. No, don't you run away. That's what I thought. Stay the ball, damn you. Alright. Not small either. That's a Gyarados. Check this little spot over here. Anything respawning? That's probably a Roomerade. Yeah, that's the Roomerades. Yeah, as I say, I'm not sure what else you would be doing if I'm being honest. Is that all you've done for like a week straight? Yeah. Wow. No way. I never would have guessed that. Alright, let's reset the area, because I don't know, I don't see any sign of other Mantyks. Oh my god, we got so many! We're up to 3 of 7 large Mantines. Apparently that's also a thing we need to do.
Oh, hello, cat. Do you want out of the room?
He's just staring at me. There you go. Go on. Alright. Oh, really? Well, maybe... Actually, this is fine. We might get Mantyke out of it. I'm pretty sure Mantyke can be in these, right? Right? I want to say yes, Mantyke can be in these. Well, if it can be, it's not in this one. There's also a Togetic one. Wow, this one sucks. Is there literally anything at all here that I care for? Like, there's Starly berries. And a Cleffa one. The Cleffa one could be worth, I guess. Let me check Cleffa. No. We need... Oh, wait. No, actually, yes. We need them at nighttime. That's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, hold on. Let's swap into nighttime. God damn it. Swap it to nighttime. Thank you, game. Am I going the right way? Am I? No. We need to go. Oh, there's also Magby with berries. I didn't see that one. We'll do the Magby berries first. And we'll do the Cleffa. And then we'll hit the Star Release. Oh, they're running. No, I don't need to do the pupper. There's no reason to. We already have three of them shiny. We do not need another one. I still don't agree with that. He is not bestest boy. There are other doggos that are better. I mean, not maybe not in this game because there really aren't many dogs in this game, but hey. For example, Rockruff. Significantly better doggo. Alright, whatever. We're gonna use Ultras because... Is it gonna swap to a new one? Oh, there's another one. I'm like, wait, what? Hello. Get in the ball, please. What are we getting out of that? We got 9 out of our 10 Kloppas. Boo. And we're up to 9 of the 10 Clefairies not being seen. Also boo. Good luck to you. All right. Starly. That one didn't stay long. Either that one. I don't care if one shines, by the way. We're ignoring it. I mean, no, I wouldn't actually ignore it, but... God, this freaking Staravia. I just want the berries. That will be your last day. No, I know that. I mean, I'm saying that's like the last day of the game. Like, that's the last day of the game. Well, no, not technically not, because the ending is, like, multiple days and, like, a month or two. But the last day of gameplay. What am I doing, by the way? I feel like this is such a waste. Because I would want to do them without being... I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, good enough. No shinies. Alright, let's get out of here. I don't see anything else worth going to. Yeah, pretty much. Alright, can we get a day without the, that, please? Thank you. Alright. Better boss. Alright, good luck. How many bosses? Holy crap, dude. You're gonna have that damn game beat in, like, 3 days. course it's foggy. Go to the second area. How many freaking bosses are in that game? I seriously thought you were, like, in the later half of the game already. I can already tell these Mantic are going to be such a pain. Just because they are, you can't just go in and like throw a ball at like 30 of them and hope if you are small. No, you have to actually like track them down one at a time. Our fourth large Mantine. Play SMT after all this. Yeah. Oh, man, type. Game, I'm begging ya. I still need 5 small ones. Random Mantic in there, okay. Oh, that was small. Need 4 more smalls. Can I just leave? Just 4 more of those, and then we can start talking about. All right, game, come on. takes this. Ah. Another one. All right, come on. No, I need small ones. Game, please, I'm begging you. There's our fifth large Mantine. Oh, you maxed Oya, all this left to Kazumi? Hey, there you go. You'll get them all. That didn't work. Oh man, tight. Alright, back to, got that. Back to reset the area. Another 25 Pokemon card. The Mantines are getting close too, so that's nice. Although there is a guaranteed alpha on Mantine, so. And that's guaranteed heavy, so. All right. Not as exciting this time, but hey, it's fine. Oh, I bet this guy's restocked. Yeah, okay. All right, just head back out again and keep trying. We're bound to get them eventually. It's just they're gonna take frickin' forever because, of course, they are. That was a small one, thank God. Alright, just three more small ones. Oh, that was also a small one? Oh, let's go. Oh my god. Triple smalls. Amazing. We just need one more. Could it be? There's no way. Right? No way, right? God. All right, game. All right, I see you. We just got the last four of them in a row. Alright, now we need to do, knockout with electric moves. Roy again. All right,
game.
Well, the last one wasn't all that great, so here's hoping this one's better. Oh, there is a Mantyke one. What the frick? Other than that, they are all garbage. Actually an atrocious one, all things considered. But just because we need the Mantykes. In fact... is this... because we know where the Mantyke is, we'll just get our berries back. Alright, here we go. Run. God. Alright, get that there. Alright, stay in the ball. All right. Just need to knock out 5 more and whatever I want. I don't know why I did that. That wasn't a Pokeball. Don't run. Thank you.
We just need 3 more. And then one of them. Don't run, please. Oh, thank goodness. I didn't do that.
Alright. Underping this. Help. Wait, maybe I can get out of the way.
There we go.
Oh crap. The headphones got caught on my knee. Yanked them out. There we go.
All better.
And we don't need agiles or anything, do we? No. Just 25 water pulses and then evolve one. Which I think I just need to put a rim raid on the party for that. Let's head back to the first area. I do, yes. Alongside many other random things. We never did, like, fix our inventory after the, stuff we did. Wait, that's the album box. Hold on. Hey, you're the one ignoring she exists. Okay. Nope. That's better. And now we're a source for team. Alright, there we go. Yeah, oh, I'm sure. Hey, how's it going? All right. All right, give me 1 second, I'll be right back. And then we'll finish Mantyke.
I'm back. I came back, so I just came. I just walked back into my room. My cat stole my chair while I walked away. Yeah, she's in my chair. I need to move her. Oh, and now she's purring because I pet her.
Yes. Oh.
Why don't you sit in my lap? That'll be better.
Oh.
Now. Better. There we go. Alright, Kat's gonna join us today. She's in my lap now. The Himalayan. Alright, we just need 25 water pulses. Which will come very easy given we start with 20 of them. Specifically, a gray one, not the brown one. Because I know they come in a couple different colors. What happened? Oh, drop me the boss. I'll play it eventually. Oh no. send calling card button. Oh, yeah, yeah. Fair enough, fair enough. He can revive the tank! Oh no! Oh, that's brutal. Down the tank and then yeah that sounds pretty brutal. Yeah, so you had to get through it. Oh, hey, Cyber. How's it going? And Shy Guy. Hello to both of you. Alright, and that should be the end of that first batch. Oh, not too much, not too much. How are you two? Right, we're out of room for that. Oh, my chair is so squeaky. I desperately need a new chair. Just a couple more of those now. Wait, what? Hello. why did I air slash? That's the wrong move. Oops. Oh, progress is going pretty good. We're up to 70. We'll be getting 71 here very shortly. And then we'll be doing Rotom next. Alright, one more. Alright, and do I just need to... Okay, so this is one I don't actually remember how to do. Do I just need to, Okay, that's what I thought. Good thing I've caught a couple of them. Oh. I didn't even need to level it up. It's just ready to go as the second I put the Rembrandt in the party.
Alright.
Oh, freaking 70. Good God. Well, good luck to you. And I am going to quickly turn this in. There we go. That is going to be perfect number 71. That is... Oh my God.
Alright, oh wait, I need to do a...
quick jump into Pokedex Tracker here. Legends.
All right, there's that. Which means that next up, Thundershocks, Strongs, and Agiles.
We've got so many of these stupid things.
Grab this. We have Thunder Wave.
Let me quickly double check. Oh, that's not this. Change moves.
No other non-attacking moves. Alright, give me 1 second. We're gonna head back to town.
Yeah, we'll get Thundershock on there. Ugh, it doesn't get any better moves either, that sucks. Here we go. Alright, be strong and agile. Do our strongs first. Kitty, do you want out of the room again? Yeah, I think she wants out of the room again. Interesting. Not agile, strongs. We don't really need to do the strongs on the Thundershocks, but I figured I may as well. No, it's probably my chair squeaking. My chair is very squeaky. I doubt the cat meowing would pick up over my mic. Oh god. To be fair, that wouldn't be that bad. I just have to like grab the ones out of my box that already have all the moves. Like I have a full set already at the PC. Player level 99.
Alright, there you go. Very, very good.
And now for the red. Hey, you may as well.
Oh yeah, you don't want Haru mad at you. That would be very problematic for your safety.
Alright, first one we can,
Batch Strike and get our Thunder Waves on.
Hey, good job, good job.
Thank you.
there's the Thunder Wave stun. Two more Strongs, and a decent amount more Thundershocks. I don't actually know. Board game. Oh. Alright, there's that. Alright, give me 1 second.
Alright, I'm back now. Sorry about that.
Good luck, Cyan.
Went down the 2 million troops. Oh my god. I thought he. I wasn't sure how strong he was, but I figured he put up a little, at least a little bit more of a fight than that. That's a little little underwhelming. He tried his best. Yes, he did. Yeah, to be fair, he didn't stand much of a chance. You know, a shame. I feel like Persona 3 Reload was really missing something, and I don't know, I feel like we should have had a good old Izanagi DLC. I don't know. Imagine if they let that shit slide 2 games in a row. Yeah, they learned their lesson. Well, let's not jinx it. We'll see what they put, what they add into the DLC. I don't know. I can see them doing it. They just might nerf. They might just nerf myriad troops, so it's less stupid. Now it's just a matter of getting through all the thunder waves. Oh, we should need one more strong style. How did I miss? How did I manage to miss that?
adult Jose pops up in P6. I don't know, maybe.
Yeah, just sudden super boss.
No, don't miss. No, we'll come.
Alrighty.
And now we can go back and heal and do that a few times until Rotom's done.
Alright, next wave, get through all the thunder waves.
Oh my god. Yeah, I could use some. We haven't actually had a shiny in a couple days.
No, Bidoof, don't run.
No.
Yeah, you can have an agile thunder shock.
Oh, we have to. I forgot we have an EV on us. Hold on.
go run away immediately. Damn it.
Who does he?
No, oh, I never healed. I went back up, but then I never healed. It's so awesome sometimes.
Opportunity to check for Cole, you, and Cyan, because I believe we're nearly through our first month of affiliate, which means you guys are gonna have. Well, actually, Cyan already did his, I think. But you're gonna have your resubs coming up. I just remembered that I had a date. I pulled it up on here so we could remember it as the start date, but I completely forgot what one it was. Oh wow. Today. Yeah. Today is the last day on your thing. Good thing I brought that up. So, yeah, we'll start seeing a lot of the our sub goal is gonna dip a bit tomorrow, unfortunately, but it'll be fine. Fair enough. I have Prime. I have never used my Prime sub on anybody. I've had it available for years. It's just never been used.
No, don't miss. Damn it. And it runs.
Alright, we need 4 more. Oh my god, Shinx lives one. Alright, perfect. Alright. That's Rotom Perfect. All right.
There's that.
Now for Glazeon. Go get it. My question is, what level is our Glaceon? I don't think it's very high. Oh, never mind, it's all 50. Okay, that's perfectly fine. Okay. Yeah, now we go and do the same drill we always do. All right. We also need to catch four of them. That should be simple enough. And I probably have four ice stones. Go. And now we just need 40 of these. I do not believe we have. Oh, we do. We do have 40 of these. Oh, they're strong ones, too. They came from that outbreak. Oh, yeah, we had a mass outbreak. That's why. The raptor. What's the raptor? I said star raptor? Ah, okay, okay. I got it right before you said it. No, we have not. We've done Sorrowly and Staravia, but not Staraptor. Anyways, Reaper time. Go kick his ass. There's that. And I'll be right back. Well, that was easy enough. The placing on evolutions are not that bad. I need a drink. Let's go get Glaceon out of the way. It is Ice Beam, correct? Yes.
Oh, and we have this. Alright. Opportunity! That kind of sucks. Don't be honest, it kind of sucks. Alrighty. We don't need it. We already did. We already got Wordier. Yeah, we got a shiny of that already. Get those evolution tasks registered.
Alright. None of that, useless detour was out of the way. They gave us another one immediately.
Alright, well, we'll give them a second chance. Yay! We love useless detours. No longer useless as Azorua. Instantly worth. And Chimchar up there for berries.
All right. Well, no Zorua.
He almost got one shot. Oh my god. Everyone is not max level. Yep, fair enough.
Alpha Chimchar. Not really the most usable thing. Alrighty. Well, that's about all there is for that one. Ah, fair enough, fair enough. There you go, Cyan.
Hold on.
Oh, whoops, this isn't the right Glaceon. I just noticed. That one's still in the box. Hold on, I'll grab it. I'll at least do all this Glaceon's moves.
Ah, crap, I never did. Oh, I hate it so much. I hate the fact this thing that keeps... It's so hard to... It's not hard, but it's just so annoying. I never did get the agile move on the focus energy. Alright. Sidetrack. Thank you.
Oh my god. Hold it, please. Alright, no shiny. Door over. Back to the village. Alright, now we can handle Glaceon properly. Alright. Now we need to go run. Alright, there's a baby doll I've done. Alright, well, while we're doing this, I just want to remind everybody that tomorrow will be Tunic. And then on Sunday, I need to relook at the... before I say anything, but I'm pretty sure it's very set in stone. This might actually be closer than I thought. Hold on. Nah, okay.
Okay.
Sonic Colors almost had a chance to top Persona, but it did not. It was behind by 2 votes. So it'll be Tunic tomorrow, and then as expected, Persona Redancing in Moonlight will start on Sunday. Yep, after Tunic. Reminder, this is the last Persona 3 game we have to do, aside from, you know, doing Q2. So, enjoy your Koro while it lasts, assuming Koro's in this game. I don't even know if Koro's in this game. Although, even if it would be freaking hilarious to play the dancing game as a dog. Hey, what do you mean, or else? Don't fret me. I'm just the guy playing it. I didn't make it. Your emotes held no power here, cool. You should know this by now. Alright, there's all of a first batch of those. And now for ice beams. No, I don't need posture checks. We're gonna drink though. Posture's fine right now, surprisingly. Usually it's not. No, we do not. My spine is perfectly aligned as it is. Oh, we got two of them over here this time. Oh, whoopsie. We're out. Yeah, whoopsie. One too many. It'll be fine. He'll be fine. Alright, second wave. Thank you.
goes through there. How many more moves we need? We have one more cycle after this one.
So quite a few. We're getting there, but still, not quite done yet.
We have one more cycle of these moves, which we just finished the second cycle, and then we have to do about 20 more of the ice beams after this batch. We're gonna try to finish it before the end of the stream, I think. If we can at all help it. And then we'll end the stream off after Glaceon. Which will leave us to what? Staraptor tomorrow? Or not tomorrow, but you know what I mean. Whenever, actually, because if we end up putting this game into the weekend slot going forward. Yeah. It'll be a while. It'll be a while. I need to get the main game pull up so we can decide what we want to play in the meantime. Because, yeah, I think after 51 straight streams, we're ready to push this one aside, out of the main slot. We're not going to, like, quit, obviously. We're going to keep doing this until it's done. But we're ready to play something else as a main project for a bit. So we don't burn out of this, because, oh my god, 50 straight streams of grinding move tasks is, ooh, it's a bit much. I'm gonna be honest, I'm impressed that we managed to get this far before we decided it was time to put it to the side. At exactly 180. Anything else is complete. Oh god! All right. Do I need to go and not get the protractor? So we can do a check on that. Get the protractor. Well, there's one problem with that. I don't own a protractor. So, yeah. You can go buy one like this, like right now at 9:46 p.m. while live streaming. I just walk down the street to the Dollar General to go and grab a protractor. Truly peak gaming right there. That is the content we all want to see. Wisp's 10 p.m. trip to the Dollar General that closed 2 hours ago. What are we gonna do? Just gonna camp in their parking lot for the next 12 hours? This is the content we wanna see. Alright, bird batch time. This will get us done with our... Actually, wait, we might be done with them. We're so close. Because I forgot we did that. We did 15 of them on the Glaceon before we started. Because I forgot to do it to grab the focus energy. So you need to do to get a protractor. That's what we have to do. No, we're not doing that. Alright, so baby doll eyes, and now we have to go through two batches of ice beams. That's all we have left. That was agile number 70. Which, by the way, I believe is the final evolution 70. Because we've already got Umbreons. And Eevee doesn't have a 70 agile. So I think we've now done the 70 agiles for every evolution. Also, the grass is going crazy again. Yeah, I don't know why it just does that sometimes. It's really weird. Almost there. Just a few more ice beams. Alright, almost done. Heal and 7 more, and then we'll be done with Glaceon.
progress. It's doing it again. I don't know what it is with the grass in this game. Hey, doop. Hey, buddy. Not you. Alright, we need one more ice beam, and I see our target. Hello, Mr. Buizel. If you wouldn't mind, it is time for you to die. Unfortunately for you. Alright, there's that. Oh, also, before I end off and all that, I wanted to quickly mention that I do have a lead on a Yardstone tomorrow. That supposedly has games. So I will keep you posted on that. They mentioned they had the DS games and PSP games. If I can get some PSP games and if I can get a PSP tomorrow, you do not know how happy I will be, because I have been needing I don't have a PSP, and I've been it's one of the things that's been on my damn list for as long as I can remember. It's not easy to track down PSPs and PS Vitas these days. So if they have a PSP, oh hell yeah. So yeah, that's my lead for tomorrow. Not gonna get my hopes up too much, but I'm going to be at that yard sale as soon as they open. And I will keep you posted. Plus the DS stuff is also, like, really good. They actually said Game Boy, not DS, they said Game Boy. Which is actually significantly better. Like, if they have, like, Pokemon Game Boy stuff, oh my god. But yeah, you never know. It's probably all shovelware. I never ask what games they have, because they never know. Alright, Glaceon, mark that off on this marker. And then we come here to the perfect tracker and mark it to 73. We're making really good progress. We've actually, despite these slow streams, we've actually got 6 Pokemon in the last 2 streams. Oh yeah, hold on, let me check. Let me show you guys what I have for Staraptor real quick. Oopsie. Oh yeah, Cyan, you can submit your next. Oh my god, you actually did it. I 100% thought you were going for Eevee. I really did. I was so prepared for you to say Eevee. Which, I mean, what the I mean, let's be honest. Like, let me show you Eevee. That would have been your Eevee. That would have been not the longest one, but hey, it would have been amusing at least. Let me show you guys Staraptor since that's coming up. I've got all of the ones in the air, so I don't have any resets for that. We have to catch 15, so I need to catch 10 more. Then we have to knock out 20 with rock moves. Okay, we need to knock out 18 more with rock moves, so that would be 18 more total. Air Slash 40 times, Brave Birds 40 times. Strong only 15? What? Wait. We only need 15 strong styles? That seems really low for like a third stage Pokemon in this game. They're usually like 40 to 70. Alright, well this won't take too long, I don't think. I have to remember where Staraptor spawns, because I don't actually know like all it spawns. I know there's some in the Icelands. I know there's a couple in the coastlands on like one of the islands. And that's about all I remember off the top of my head. I don't know if there's like a good spot where there's like more like three or four of them all clumped together. I just know a couple spots where there's one. But yeah, let's head over to the we had to go back to the creepy demon factory. Yeah. Yes. I'm gonna be honest, I forgot about that. We can't go back there. Yay. Yeah, yay. But hey, we'll probably have another Platinum Trophy tomorrow, so that'll be nice. We like Platinum Trophies. It makes it worth it. Alright, grab all his crap. Hello, sir. I want to buy all your things. Oh yeah, alright. And you guys want to do a raid? You may as well, if you guys want to. Pull up the, You're gonna want to find something else for us to spend our points on? Oh yeah, why is that? Alright, let's see what I got. Take a look on here. We have a lot of points that we won't be able to use because POA is only weekends now. Oh god, yeah, you're right. Oh god, I hadn't thought of that. We'll go with this one. All right. Well, I've got one pulled up here for the raid, so I'm going to start this now. So I hope everybody enjoyed the stream, and I will see you guys next time. All right, have a good one.